smell good. When secondhand vape smells like strawberries, or mangoes, or cotton candy, and dangerous chemicals have a disguise, that's when people let their guard down around secondhand smoke, even though it's all full of harmful chemicals. Find out more at secondhanddangers.org.
I give you the Griswold Family Christmas Tree.
Light up your holidays with an evening of Chevy Chase live on stage, following a screening of National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation, December 5th at Microsoft Theater.
This is crazy.
Tickets at AXS.com.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
Mostly clear and cool tonight with lows in the 40s. It'll be sunny tomorrow with highs in the low 80s.
This report is sponsored by
SuperBowl.com. I'm Miriam Harmon. I have over $750 million recovered. Injured in an accident? Call me. I get results. 800-800-6916.
Superwoman, super lawyer, super.
With the best mix of your holiday favorites, Coast 103.5. Let's go back to the coastline. Hi, who's this?
I'm Virginia. I'm from Alhambra.
Virginia, tell us about the veteran you love so much.
Oh, that's my dad, Rudy Bernal Sr. He is 92 years old. He was in the Marines. He was a gun sergeant. A platoon sergeant. Sorry, he's here with me.
Oh, he's correcting you.
For 17 years, yeah, he's back there correcting me.
Wonderful. What do you want to say to your dad?
I want to say to my dad that I am so proud to be his daughter. He's one of the best dads that anybody could have. A great example of what a true father and a man is or should be.
Oh, that's beautiful. Anything else?
I love you, Pop.
Beautiful. Thank you so much for your call and honoring your dad. And please thank him for his service to our country.
I sure will. Thank you so much.
dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows of turkey and some mistletoe. Help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see him
Coast 103.5.